Watching. Listen. Don't put that in your mouth. Darth Vader is Luke Skywalker's dad.
He said it wasn't.
No, I said Anakin Skywalker was his dad.
Darth Vader's Anakin Skywalker?
Yes.
Why is he trying to kill his son?
He's not trying to kill him.
Why did he chop his arm off then?
Well, you can't make an omelette without breaking eggs.
What the... What's that got to do with Star Wars?
Well...
They like omelettes.
Well, he didn't kill him, did he? He just disarmed him.
Why? He was missing. And then he falls. And he did. To his death. Which he probably won't be doing. He's too busy to do that.
So what did you think? Did you like the fact that Darth Vader was actually Luke's dad?
Yeah.
No.